is it now, Smee?
Oh, Crow, if it was intended for those kiddies' ears, pretending to their awful fate, how come you heard it too?
Because I share all men's woes, Smee. It is the burden these broad shoulders were shaped to carry. I'm far too considerate by half. It's a curse to be a pirate with a conscience.
Nothing worse. I feel so sorry for you, boss.
My principles are lofty. Underneath, I'm just a softy.
Though that isn't quite the way you come across.
What?
Nothing. It's a curse to be a pirate with charisma.
I'm a person who just goes against the norm. I know children always boo me. And yet, if they really knew me, I am sure they'd find me sensitive and warm.
Oh, no question! It's a curse to be a pirate who is caring. Every nurse would do so well to learn from you.
Have you noticed my precision when I'm making an incision? I so hate the sight of blood.
I know you do.
Sorry.
It's a curse to be a pirate with good breeding.
It's perverse to find these attributes combined. When I'm torturing some fellow, I may rant and rave and bellow, but I'd like to think my manners are refined. For instance, with these lost boys, as I send them off to die, you'll notice that I smile and take the time to say goodbye.
And what a lovely smile, it warms the cockles of my heart to think their journey to the afterlife has such a cheerful start.
Cheerful? Suddenly I am sad, Smee.
What sort of a sadness is it, Captain?
The kind that compels me to make my dying speech. Lest, when dying, there may not be time. Better, perhaps, for Hook to have had less ambition. Oh, fame! Fame, thou glittering bauble! Why, when I have your comfort for my mantle, do I seem to suffer loneliness the most?
It's a curse to be a pirate who is thoughtful.
I immerse myself in what is right and wrong. The eaten educated are so often overrated.
But in your case, you deserve to win the gong. Win the gong. Win the gong.
Why, thank you. It's a curse to be a pirate of my standing.
One last verse, and then our deadly deeds must start.
Though you may think I would relish a finale that is hellish, you'd be oh so wrong. 'Cause it's murder for a pirate with a heart.
Yes, it's murder for a pirate with a heart.
Yes, it's murder for a pirate with a
heart. Yes, it's murder for a pirate with a heart.